times I feel to move to a next manner. The music scene where I'm living's in a mess, scattered. Most of the masses would rather check X Factor and shout about 50 Cent like he the best rapper. In my residence I'm pissed off for sure, cause it's like no one's even listened to hip hop before. Yo, this shit's not a dud on the South Coast brains, unless you're a big American household name, and that's great. No one will adapt to the vibe. It seems people here are only attracted to hype. I've seen in recent years what most of local rappers are like. Done a tune with who? Why aren't we catching a sack? Don't show proof, there's no truth, you're daydreaming, but the public eat it up for whatever strange reason. The end result, a stupid, deluded fan base, fooled by the damn fakes who ain't yet to land papes.
Why the hell can't we make it together? Stop hating, put my city on the music map forever. I'm saying, every step that I take, it's like I'm in the same place. I wanna get away.
A dense population to build a broad committee. You can try, but folks here, they sure are clicky. Where I'm from, it's more than iffy. There ain't a real rap scene in Portsmouth City. A dense population to build a broad committee. You can try, but folks here, they sure are clicky.
When people see me about, guys are like, why are you pissed off, taint you? Cause I live in a city with clicky hip-hop venues. In these ends, rap won't blow, the shit's not meant to. It's mad depressing, stressed, I lip-lock pen suits. Cause every day it's looking the more worse. Everyone just wanna get their foot in the door first. Unsuccessful promoters try show hatred. They patronize, chatting like your night won't make it. Okay then, I guess your point is proven, but we're in the same boat. Why not join the movement instead of saying hateful words? Like it's a waste of paper, earn and rage, cause you didn't make it work. My aim was to rain with showers and thunder, take Portsmouth by storm, the town in a slumber. We out for the hunger, but it's hard getting power in numbers when they always falling out with each other. Damn.
Why the hell can't we make it together? Stop hating, put my city on the music map forever. I'm saying, every step that I take, it's like I'm in the same place. I wanna get away.
Forward, but so-called local celeb spitters are literally gormless. It's not as if Britain's enormous, but these fraggles don't plan to travel out of the city of Portsmouth. Like some extended fam linked to one another. Damn, small town syndrome's a motherfucker. And I ain't done in this area, never cuz. But the music scene need to step it up and get a better buzz. Where the trust, you needing some luck found. To run a night, it's tough to keep it above ground. These ends has got its trend, many people are pub bound. Get drunk now, bam, another venue is shut down. Then there's the fools just playing a small part, getting in free or not paying the full charge. Then have the audacity to say what the rules are and treat the procedure like a game in a schoolyard.
Why the hell can't we make it together?